formed in 2003 with me, Rex, Anand, Jofi, and John. And later on, three of them moved out, and then Mithun joined us, and then Naresh. That's it. Avial, as we all know, it's a mixed vegetable dish which we Malayalis love. So one fine morning I came up with this name Avial and I asked the band members, how is it? So they all liked it, and after all we love this dish very much, all of us. So even before Avial was formed, we were all in different bands. I was singing for a band called Charisma. And then Rex was part of Mother Jane back then. And then Anand had this band. What was the name of the band?
Overdrive.
Overdrive. John was also part of Charisma. So we all knew each other as musicians.
Basically, we were all playing rock music. So,
as in English. So one fine morning, we decided to sing in Malayalam. And that's how it happened.
It would have been a risk if we were like singing in English for us, because everybody is singing in English and nobody's trying to get to the roots. And so we thought that it will be like easy for us in one way. It's not a risk. We never think that it's a risk, because this language we are very fluent with to speak. We every time at home, everywhere, we speak this language, Malayalam. So for us, this is more comfortable to communicate to the audience musically.
Actually, the first song that we did was Nada Nada back in 2003. We shot a video. It was shot by Pradeep in Madras. So we got a pretty good feedback out of that video. And it took us 4 years to complete our first album. Most of the musicians, you know, in the country were pretty much known by then with that single Nada Nada video. The crowd response was very good. Actually, for our live gigs, half of them are Malayalis, half of them are like non-Malayalis.
So Malayalis mostly listen to the language, and the non-Malayalis listen to the music.